Patience has to be the key in this match.
Just long on the counter, Luxotto doesn't miss by much, but good pressure as Polkonova plays out wide to the forehand. Love this angle, so cool to see the ball just float back. Wider and wider, those forehands have all come back in these rallies. Not all, but I'd say quite a lot, just deep, as Sato needs to keep the ball deep in this rally. One, you could see the distance. That has to be a good 15 feet, 6 meters maybe, 18 feet, who knows. Oh, and burned as he turns from the middle. Sato with the big forehand. This point is outstanding. Sato comes in with the pips out on the forehand for a push in that rally, and every single attack we saw from Polkonova was high quality. Sato loads this one up, heavy chop off that forehand spinning rubber.
Variation on that forehand topspin from Polkonova.
There it is. She waits patiently and then sneaks up and creeps. Point save, Polkonova from down 7-10. And there it is, Sato puts it away on the fourth attempt. Oh, what a beautiful counter. Sato makes the backhand this time around, and Polkonova uses the wingspan and knowledge. Here from Sato. Oh, the counter move rally, forehand to forehand. Sato on the cross court wins the point outright attacking. Polkonova outstanding and a good attempt. And in the push rally, it is Hitomi Sato.
to the body of Sato.
Oh, back end of the table, Sato with the clipping and the acknowledgement of the fortune. Behind the table, the change, the movement, we've seen her attack, we've seen her chop. Pressure here, change in depths out in front of Sato to keep it tough to chop. Sato right into the elbow, a bigger middle for a taller player. Into the corner, Sato escapes, a narrow finish.